now elimination tornado tactics. All four competitors are in the ring, and all four are legal.
How many of you
No. I'm putting some music on it.
WWE Magazine at home, so rich. Got thinking out of the head with the Bulldogs. That was an absolutely incredible move. Oh, look out. Remember the no disqualification matchup. These superstars looking for a victory, looking to build momentum. Everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. Throwing shots to the head. I've got a feeling that Zook's going to be on his back for the foreseeable future. I think he's through playing around. He may get the three count right here. One. Two, and he's able to get out. Oh, and he got dropped. What a battle. Can you see it? One, two, the kick out. You can see the frustration start to build. That should do it right there. One, two. And the count's broken. He just has to lie. And his mother did. His third! He's falling apart! He saw that one coming. Ooh, what a knee! He didn't let it get the to find the mark. You can see the wear and tear that the sweat has taken out of these things. Right now, his head must be screaming in agony. He's left the ring! This could get interesting. Under the rules of a no disqualification match, the referee is powerless to stop this one. And here's a cut. One, two. It's over. No, kick out at two.
How much more extreme will this even shoulder stand?
One, two.
Oh, here he is. Oh, my God. They've been eliminated from the match. These superstars are so unpredictable. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
And the party continues.
Hey, remind everybody, there are no countouts. The competitors can stay out here as long as they like.
Hooks away, and he stops again.
Right now, his hip. This is it. Here he goes. He's adding insult to injury by using that move against his opponent. There's the cover. Can he do it?
One, two. There's an air ball. Can he score the pin? One.